weren't expecting that.
No!
It was fantastic. Obviously, unexpected, because you seem sort of a mild-mannered guy. You don't, you know... I mean, sorry, I didn't think, oh, here comes a rock god.
We'd love being surprised on this show. When the guitar came out, I thought, this isn't going to go well, and you were actually brilliant.
Penny, I'm going to kick this off. A rockin' yes from me.
It's a yes from me, Kenny. It's a yes from me.
Well, Kenny, you've got four yeses.
Well done. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Honey, and I'm 17 from Essex. So excited to be here, I can't even express it. Now I'm shaking on a stage, Britain's favourite show. Bit nervous, but as Alicia says, breathe slow. And here I am, giving it my best shot. Amanda's laugh echoing through the lot. Simon's right there, and he's wondering if I've got what it takes to become the next big thing. You've got to try and stand out and not fit in. And I've been trying so hard, now I'm wondering. Hello, I'm Honey Scott. Four yeses and I'm in.
Very good, good start.
Ant and Dec, now I'm feeling the pressure. I've been jolly good chums forever. They must be bored, that's 30 years together. Stephen Mohan, not as good as them two. That's why he's not on ITV2. Sam is right there and he's wondering if I can do what it takes to become the next big thing. You've got to try and stand out and not fit in. And I've been trying so hard, now I'm wondering. Hello, I'm Honey Scott. Four yeses and I'm in. Let's hope the computer says go, because like David says, I'm a lady, don't you know? Simon's right there, and he's wondering if I can show what it takes to become the next big thing. You've got to try and stand out and not fit in. And I've been trying so hard, now I'm wondering if David, Simon, Amanda, Alicia say yes so that I'm in.
So cute.
You're joking, it's my mum. You're joking. You got it
in. Who have we got here? Hello.
Callie.
Callie.
Savannah.
Savannah. And are you sisters? And who have you brought with you today?
Nanny.
Nanny. So is she your mummy's mummy or your daddy's mummy?
Daddy's mummy.
Daddy's mummy. Okay, brilliant. And can I ask Savannah, how old are you?
Three.
Amazing. And Callie, how old are you?
Four.
Oh.
Cute.
What are we here for?
To surprise Dad.
What's going on?
Well, Nick doesn't know anything about it, and we're surprising him because we want him to come and sing, because he sings a lovely song for the girls. Come along, Nick.
I've just seen him.
Unbelievable. Come on, Nick.
Come on, Nick.
You can't believe it.
Oh, my goodness me.
Oh, wow.
You just thought you were having a lovely day out.
I did. We had a whole day planned.
Well, that's changed.
Yeah, this is complete shock to me.
He said he'd never do it, so we had to do it for him.
Why did you say you'd never do it?
I think over the years, I've lost a lot of confidence in my singing. So, yeah, I tend to do it at home, in the shower. <You know? laughs>
Well, I'll tell you what, Nick, I'll tell you what, why don't you go off, grab a glass of water, and then come back on? Would that be a good idea?
Thank you.
Nick, literally thought you'd run away.
I noticed you've got your words down there, which is totally fine. Do whatever it takes to get through it.
It's a song that I felt quite attached to, so I sing it quite a lot around the house. So hopefully I'll keep the nerves and the crying away whilst I'm singing it.
Bless you. Yeah. Well, we are all rooting for you, aren't we?
Thank you.
I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
It was so sweet. You got a nice voice.
You have such a beautiful voice. It's just, it was a really, really lovely surprise. What did you think, David?
Well, it was just so moving from start to finish, and you know, just it just looked like you were going to burst into tears every word, actually, but yeah, I felt like there's not a dry eye out in the house, and that really hit me emotionally more than anything else today.
Well, it was absolutely gorgeous. Me and Alicia are in bits.
We have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you've got 4,004 yeses.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Oh, well done, Nick.
I get to love you. I get to
Thank you.